The Pennsylvania Turnpike opened on October 1st, 1940 as the road of the future. It was easy and fast with nothing to slow you down except for the tunnels. These bottlenecks gave trucks little clearance, backed up traffic for miles, and had trouble clearing fumes from the mile-long Sibling Hill Tunnel. This section was closed in 1968 and has given folks the opportunity to use the abandoned turnpike to bike.
quads are tired. The bike is heavy.